Recently, we are witnessing the evolution of selfie sticks into drone-based selfie cameras for taking aerial shots. But operating these drones requires some piloting skills. Now, a Switzerland-based company has developed a drone that can be operated by anyone easily without requiring any special skills. This new smart flying camera drone is named as Fotokite Phi. The Fotokite Phi is built for the hobby photographer, the action sports enthusiast, and the guerrilla journalist. Fotokite Phi features a unique tethered design that makes it easy to pilot, safe to operate, and especially convenient to travel with. The whole drone folds into a foot-long tube that can easily be carried in a backpack. Using the Fotokite is very easy. To begin flight, hold the tether in one hand and the drone in the other. With a quick flick of the wrist, the Fotokite can fly in any direction that a user points it in. It can fly immediately without waiting for a GPS lock or having to do calibrations. Once it takes off, the Fotokite Phi can travel up to 26 feet away, but remains securely connected via a leash. Gyroscopes within the retractable leash holder allow the user to tilt it, moving the drone to new positions while it's in the air. The device always remains tethered inside and within the user's control. That is, it is more like a smart kite than a drone. Unlike conventional drones, any bystander has immediate visual feedback about who is responsible for the Fotokite Phi, making it a significantly friendlier device. Because of the tethered design, the Fotokite is welcomed by safety experts as a safe, reliable way to access aerial perspectives, especially near crowds. The Fotokite has been exempted from aviation regulators in both Switzerland and France. It is available for pre-order from the crowdfunding site Indiegogo for $349, and it will be shipped in early 2016.